Hi students, welcome. This is Varsha Max, Trigonometry Identities. Okay, so exercise 21B, question number 1. This is our 6th one, okay, 6th subdivision. So this is our question, sin A minus sin B by cos A plus cos B plus cos A minus cos B by sin A plus cos B. So it looks clumsy, but see students, angle is important, okay. Angle A, B, okay, so this is angle A and this is B. So we should not confuse with that. So writing the angle, that is more carefully. Okay, so if you do the carefully, this is a very simple sum. Okay, so we are going to use that algebraic identity. So what is that identity is used? Is A plus B into A minus B. So what is that identity? Is A square minus b square. So this is the identity we are going to use. Okay, so this is algebraic identity, and trigonometry identity also we are going to use. So that identity is sine square theta plus cos square theta, that is equal to 1. Okay, so we get usually two theta. You can derive cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sine square theta. Similarly, sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. So we are going to use this identity. Okay, so from one identity we get two results. Okay students, so cos square theta, sin square theta. Okay, now go to a question. So this is equal to 0. So that is what we are going to prove. So first take your LHS. Usually this is plus, okay. So we have to cross multiplication or LCM method, sorry, any method, okay. So this is cross multiplication, this one and this one. Okay students, if not cross multiplication, you get LCM method. So both are equal. Okay, so 2 by 3, 4 by 7. Okay, so what do you do here? You will multiply by this 7. Into 7. Here this is 3 into 3. Is that right? So why are you doing this? Because to equalize the denominator. Okay, so then only you will get the denominator as 21. Okay, so for that we are multiplying both. Okay, so same thing we are going to do. So first thing is sin A minus sin B. So just going to multiply by sin A plus sin B. Theta is very important. Okay students, okay, now plus cos A minus cos B, then cos A plus cos B. Okay, next step is, see, this is the identity. What is this identity? By divided by, can multiply cos A plus cos B and sin A plus sin B. Okay, so in the numerator we have the form A minus B, and this is A plus B. Okay, so what can you write? Yes, A square minus B square. So that is sine square A minus sine square B. Okay, plus. Similarly, cos A cos B. Cos A cos B. Okay, so what do you mean by that? A plus B, A minus B. Okay, so what is the A here? That is cos. Okay students, so do you understand ma? This is A and this is B. This is A and this is B. So this is A minus B. This is A plus B. So we can write A square minus B square. So what do we have in the place of A? That is cos A. So can write cos square A minus cos square B. Okay. So the denominator write as it is. Okay, So you need not just multiply. This is enough to just keep the denominator as it is. Okay, what do we get? Let's find in the numerator. So see, sine square a, and what, where the pair, that is cos square a, here is it. So sine square and cos square, we get 1. Okay students, so the first grouping we can group. Okay, so that is sine square a, the pair is cos square a. Okay, so minus sine square b minus cos square b. Okay, so this is cos a plus cos b and sin a sin b. So we are keeping the numerator denominator as it is. Okay, so it have no work at all. So see, this is sin square a cos square a. Okay, so we can write 1. Okay, so in the place of b angle, see students, we can take the minus outside. So what do we get inside? That is sin square b plus cos square b. So that is also 1. So write the denominator as it is. So 1 minus 1. So denominator you can write. So we get 0. So that is our RHS. Okay. So that's all. We got our answer. Okay. So do you understand the question? So just we have used all the identities, algebraic identity and trigonometric identity. Okay. So taking minus as common. So we get 1, 1. So grouping is enough. Which is to be grouped to sin square a, so that is cos square a. Okay, I hope you all understand. Thank you.